In this video, we are going to see how to save the Blender animation in AVA video format. First, I am choosing the frame from 1 to 20. I am going to make a small animation. Now, I am going to save this animation in AVA video format. See the output folder, it is located in C temp. Here, click this option and you can see the AVA draw. Choose this option. Now, click the render active view. Now we are going to see the output. So the video was created. You can check.